From the mouth,
good job, man.
I do the first verse and you do the second verse.
What?
Of a song.
Last night I cried myself to sleep.
Got me.
Is there anything you'd like to say?
I'd like to say... bird. This one's for you, Jose.
Give it to me. Good song. What's freeze framed on your TV?
Listen closely to what I say. And if you do this, it'll help you some sunny day. Oh, yeah.
You moved in kind of fast, didn't you? Damn zeros there.
Satan, man.
Jesus Christ, man. This thing got some zoom, man.
That's the ultimate fighting man, weapon. It's stop a deer foot about that long.
Stop to clear out the wildlife before you move.
Thank you. Michael T. Hansen. Where are you from, Hansen?
New York.
And what is your full name?
Michael Thomas Hansen.
Michael Thomas Hansen from New York. You know,
from where?
New York?
Whatever. You just need to put out the flame.
What's going on? What happened, Bell?
It's a Bell tradition.
Secret.
You see the smoke? It's a total secret. What you do is you burn the ham. No, you don't burn the hamburgers. You cook them.
Crusty,
you,
baby.
You create enough smoke so that just in case.
You smoke them.
An emergency does occur, you can send smoke signals so that somebody could come and
either
save
that, you. Either that or if you want to know. He sends a little other smoke signal to him.
Is that you talking or is that Jack Daniels?
That's me.
Okay. Oh.
Hey, might want to close that door and let all of them skeet over.
Don't worry, they're not coming in. This is like a front.
Don't worry. Hey,
come on, this is.
And where are you from, Private Kelton?
What's that?
Where are you from?
I am from Washington State.
He's from.
I got this time to the second.
Washington State.
About 10 seconds.
And how'd you feel about Washington's defeat today?
What's that?
They lost in college football, the Washington State University.
To who?
To somebody. They lost the Bob Wiener selling buns. Wait a minute. Chill. Hey, where you going, bud?
He has to stop smiling.
You're supposed to smile on camera, then.
Western. Ready?
Okay, I'm ready.
Western Family. Hamburger buns. We've been in the business for 25,000 years right now. It dates back to our great-great-great-grandfathers, and they're enriched flavored sesame seed roll hamburger buns. As you can see by the texture of these buns, they have a cut in the middle, so it's easy for you to put them on your bun, on your hamburger. You don't have to cut them. They're all ready to go, and they're grown here in Hawaii. But our wheat specialist down there at Western Family Farms. Western Family Farms has been together for 100 years right now. Bun is inspected by number 6.
Who's that?
I don't know, but she inspects every damn bun just to make sure it's got the texture. Look, it's like squeeze a Charmin. Let's get a close-up of this. Watch. Squeeze.
Squeeze,
I just put a hole in it, didn't I?
Feel that?
Throw
it.
Yeah, I'm
pretty fucking hot. There he is. He's leaving in 2 weeks, and that guy's leaving in 2 weeks. Leaving the 25th Infantry Division Light.
11 days.
And he's like what? 15 days.
13.
13 days.
I got 10 days.
How do you figure I got 2 more days than you?
I leave 13, pal.
Yeah, from Chesapeake, Virginia. And there's Hanson from New York.
You fly to 14.
Sure don't act like it, though.
Are you?
Well, and there's Colorado, boy.
Finish clearing.
Colorado?
Washington.
Washington State.
14.
Well, yeah. Lightning chips.
Yeah. Oh.
Check that out. There's me and Belle and Castle and the Virginia guys. And then
get him into surgery now. He's gonna need it.
All I can do is write him in a song. Cause well, I can see the concrete slowly creep. Lord, take me in mind before that.
Thank you.
doing better without the camera.